But the whole Irish music scene was shocked and saddened by Joe's death last Christmas. Thousands who came to this town, both for the removal and the funeral that the following day, which I attended, was simply symptomatic of the huge affection in which Joe Dolan has been held for very many years by very many people. Today I want to take this opportunity to convey my best wishes to his brothers Ben, Paddy and Vincent, and sisters Dimna, Imelda and Denise, and all Joe's relatives and friends as we approach the first anniversary. Joe has been a great loss. However, it's a comfort to know that he fulfilled his dreams to the end, bringing joy to countless numbers of people. A number of years back, he did a smash hit entitled Endless Magic. It's a title that somehow could equally apply to his life's work, because his special form of magic goes on and on. He was, as we know, an exceptional performer, and his music was his enduring gift to us. May he rest in peace. Yes, day, Gorella, Han, and Yields. Premier Market for them.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, after months of painstaking work by artist Carl Payne in conjunction with Genesis Fine Art, the moment you have all been waiting for, I now ask the Taoiseach to formally unveil the Joe Dolan Memorial Sculpture. He was just Joe, And as I said earlier, his passing left a huge void in the life of his family, and indeed in the life of his biggest fan and his big brother, Ben. So now I'd like to ask Ben to address you on behalf of the Dolan family.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's a fantastic pleasure for the Dolan family today. We have Paddy, Gip, Vincent and Amanda here. And I'd like to thank all the people from all over who arrived here today. It's a real, real pleasure. It's a sad day, but it's a happy day. And I'd like to thank all who made it possible, all the elected people of Westmeath, all parties. Nobody said no, everybody said yes. And of course I'd like to thank all the people who made it possible today. The Garda, the Civil Defence, the clergy. I must have a list somewhere. Somebody stole my list. And of course, a very special man was George Lambdon here in Mullingar. So I don't think there's too much more left for me to say, except we'll always remember the Market Square in Mullingar. When you come to town, don't forget to call to see Joe. I mean, to me, Joe was just a brother. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, it is traditional that all public memorials are blessed. So I now call on Father Joe Gallagher, ADM of Mullingar Parish, to carry out the blessing of the Joe Dolan Memorial.
The Son of the Holy Spirit, Amen. Blessed are you, loving Father, for all your gifts to us. Blessed are you for giving us family and friends to be with us in times of joy, sorrow, to help us in days of need, and to rejoice with us in moments of celebration. Father, we praise you for your Son, Jesus, who knew the happiness of family and friends, and in the love of your Holy Spirit. Blessed are you forever and ever. Amen. We make our prayers now for our various intentions. Joe was one of our best-known singers and entertainers. We pray for all who are in the entertainment business. May they continue to bring joy and happiness to the lives of many people. Lord, hear us. We pray for the people of Mullingar, Joe's hometown, in which he is affectionately remembered. May it be a place of peace and harmony, and may all who come here to visit experience genuine welcome and warmth. Lord, hear us. Joe has many, many loyal fans. His passing has left a great void. We remember his fans and we pray that they may now experience the strength of God in their lives. Lord, hear us. We pray for Joe's family, his sisters Dimple, Imelda and Eva, his brothers Paddy, Ben and Vincent. May the Lord strengthen and console them as we approach the first anniversary of Joe's death. Lord, hear us. We pray for the repose of the soul of Joe. May he be in the company of his parents, Ellen and Patrick, and his brothers, Michael and James. May the light of heaven shine on them. Lord, hear us.